true, healthy, integrated masculine in all of us is, okay, I'm going to set the container of safety here, here in this body. I'm going to hold the devotion of this body, of this truth. And in relationship to my healthy, integrated feminine, the feminine is that space of creation. It's a space of ideas. It's a space of like birthing things into the world, which we've been told is masculine. But the masculine hears the feminine and goes, oh, you want to birth this? Great. I'm going to set the container up to be devoted to your creation. I am going to set your life up to be in devotion to this creation, to this job, to this whatever, right? And there's shadow versions of both, and there's performative versions of both, and then there's the healthy version of it. So that's what's really inherently important, as we come into contact with the healthy version and we start to get back in right relation. Because if you think of it like a partnership internally, we've just been ignoring each other. It's like a, you know, we're roommates, right? When you've got the thing, it's like, oh yeah, everything's good, but it's not great. Like, you're not actually talking to each other. And that's most of us. Our internal masculine and feminine energies are not having the conversations they need to have about what really matters. And when we have those real conversations, the true masculine can step up and go, I got this. I got us. And the feminine feels so safe and held and seen and cherished. She feels that devotion that she goes, oh. And then she feels safe to come online and come play out here.